What's that?
What are you trying to say?
I'm saying wherever Islam is, there are problems.
No, that's not true.
Explain, please.
Where is it? It's in Spain. When it was controlled by Muslims, it was in peace.
Spain? Why? Do you know what you're talking about? Do you know what you're talking about? But do you know what you're talking about?
I know what he's talking about.
I know a bit of peace.
No, you don't know. You need to do your study carefully. I know. One of the Ten Commandments, says, do not bear false witness. So you can't.
I don't believe war.
What's that?
I don't believe there was oppression. Like, there's
a lot of war. Today, plenty of problems.
Today, I can agree, sort of.
I've lived in Islamic country before.
All right.
Okay, let's hear it.
Go to Boko Haram, Nigeria.
You are a waste of time.
No, shut up. Hey.
Waste of time. All right. So, should we go to... Yeah, these minions, these are child laborers. We need to go to someone who's an adult.
Okay.
Any adult defenders of Islam? Is there any adult defender of Islam here? How about you, sir? Are you? Islam defends itself.
Yes, Raj. Yes, Raj.
Like that? Or?
That is fuck you. Very true.
Is that Islam's defense?
It's your mother.
They think otherwise, they're
shouting. So, good to see you. All right. Plenty of young people here. Young people, break your mold. Don't give in to indoctrination. If you think walking around swearing, hey, a child laborer is smoking. How did he get a cigarette?
Your mother's ass.
Clearly, he's not of a good upbringing, is he? How many Muslim adults here are willing to put these child laborers in their place and say, please stop swearing? You're a bit of a nuisance. How about you, sir? Are you Muslim? An adult? How old are you? 20 odd? 30? So old enough? Do you consider these your brothers? What's that? Yeah. So all Muslims are your brothers. These youngsters are swearing big time. Do you think that's good behavior? Why don't you bring some sheikh or someone to explain?
You're provoking them.
I am provoking them?
Yeah, like calling them a child.
I just arrived.
He arrived later than you. He arrived later than you and he seems to know.
You're provoking them. You carry on doing what you're doing. You keep interfering.
Okay, you come here, sir, please. You explain to me then.
Yeah,
so clearly you don't have a clue, do you?
I don't know, but you stop walking people.
So clearly have got no clue, yet would give false witness statement. Liars. Big time liars is all that you've got.
What are you going on?
So let's try. Is this, you are a Jew.
Yeah.
Is this how they teach you in your community?
Well,
to disrespect others, swear at them in public? Clearly there's something wrong structurally, yeah? Do you see that?
Yeah.
Clearly.
Well, it's not for me, it's just them. It's not.
No, I understand. But do you see there is clearly something wrong?
Leave the Jewish kid alone, he's bringing up problems.
It's like, a few people don't speak for everyone.
Leave him alone, Raj!
Hey, he's back! He's back! He runs away when someone asks him a question, and now he is back. All right, my dear Muslim friends, I'm going to ask some questions, and hopefully some of you could answer. What are the earliest available evidence for the existence of Muhammad of Islam? Anyone? Earliest artifacts, earliest evidence for the existence of Muhammad of Islam? Pin drop silence. Can anyone give any scholarly response?
Excuse me,
including the lady who's running away? Any evidence for Islam? Muhammad of Islam. What's the earliest evidence you've got?
Why are you asking me?
Well, you are the one who was giving me advice.
I'm giving me advice.
And I'm hoping that you would speak up for your Islamic community.
Why are you making step up?
Advice for non-Muslims abound. When Muslims have bad behavior, this lady can't stop the bad behavior of youngsters.
What? He's not my son. Does he look like he's my son?
But you came to me with an advice.
Whether he's your son or not.
Let me ask this gentleman.
You're a very bad boy, huh? Bad boy.
Some silly little...
Don't be silly, man.
Some youngster who would run and hide behind anywhere because of his age is swearing at me in public. The lady here comes to me and she say gives me advice.
I give advice.
What did you say then earlier?
I think you got to be mistaken with someone else.
Oh, okay, maybe. I'm sorry. I thought I heard an advice from
you.
Excuse me, sir. You can move away. Thank you. When you grow up, come to me. Thank you. Now, for all the Muslims who are here, any early evidence for the existence of Muhammad of Islam? Anything? Anything at all? There must be around 50 Muslims here. Anyone with an answer?
Because no one wants to debate you.
Because no one has an answer. That's a better explanation. You see, he's desperate.
No, chef. He'll get
you. Please come here. Please come here.
Come on, chef.
Is that a sheikh? Please come here, please. Come here, please.
My brother over there.
All right, he's scared. Please bring him here. Why are you scared? They think you know an answer.
What's the question?
Provide the earliest evidence for Islam, Muhammad of Islam. He's scared. Can't you see?
We know our religion. If you don't.
But you see, he's scared.
No, he's not scared. Are you stupid?
I'm waiting for an answer.
Let him answer.
No, look. No, you thought he could help you.
No.
But unfortunately,
we don't waste our time with you.
Who is the we here?
Okay. You mean me?
Do you have an answer? He doesn't have an answer.
You see,
well, the sheikh has run away. No, is there anyone else?
He didn't want to waste his time.
Any other deputy sheikhs here?
He didn't want to waste his time.
Chief sheikhs?
He didn't want to waste his time with you.
Any? There we go. No, look. You need to be honest with yourself. Despite your pleading, he has run away.
Yes.
Why?
That should explain to you.
Why would he run away?
Because you guys have got no answers.
You believe God is a baby.
There we go.
Listen to you.
Have you got an answer to my question?
What?
What are the earliest available evidence for the existence of Muhammad of Islam? Anyone?
What?
The sheikh has shaken and run away. Anyone else?
I am.
Please come here, sir. Are you a Muslim?
Absolutely none. There's no religion. There's no Christianity. It's all fake.
No. You're a bit confused. Please wait in the queue. We'll come to someone else. Later. We're dealing with some other confusion now. Not your confusion right now.
No, there's no confusion.
What is the earliest available evidence for the existence? Hey, he's back. He is back. Would you come here and give me an answer? The earliest available evidence for the existence of Muhammad of Islam. Please come here.
If you don't want to believe in him, don't believe in him. Go ahead.
There we go. Is he going to give any evidence? You know what he says?
I want to believe in him.
In other words, what he says is, if you choose to be brainwashed, choose to be brainwashed, because there is no evidence. If you don't choose to be brainwashed, wake up. That's what he is saying. Well, that's what he is saying.
You want me to believe Islam?
There we go. The sheikh made you run away. Excuse me, sir.
Islam and believe in God.
Forget about these silly questions. Answer my very relevant question. Are you a Muslim, friend?
Look, they're leaving you. We're away.
I know all Muslims. Muslims leave when questions are asked.
Because you believe God is a baby.
You know why? Because Islam is a religion of brainwashing. You follow the religion, as long as you don't ask questions.
What religion are you?
I am a Christian. So you young people.
What Christian?
I can. Yourself, sir. You can come on up, please.
Awesome. With Jesus Christian.
Does God die?
With Jesus
Christian. Was Jesus Christian? Did you hear that?
Awesome.
Okay, is that a joke? Is that a joke? How many of you have the same question? Was Jesus Christian? Does anyone else have the same question? I can't believe in the 21st century this plight. Maybe bring him, he could help you. Is there anyone who can defend Islam?
Hey, big chef.
Yeah, please come here. Your flags don't help you, please come here. Yeah? There we go.
Hey, chef, very big chef.
So in other words, my dear friends, it is demonstrably true.
Only flag.
It is demonstrably true.
Yeah.
That Muhammad of Islam as a historical person cannot be defended. Demonstrably true. Bring your sheikhs if that is not the case. For all youngsters, let me comment to you, wake up from your delusion
and believe God is a baby. That's what he want me to do.
You see,
he want me to believe God.
Instead of answering my question, he has marketing slogans. Can you believe this?
Please don't.
Are you a Muslim, sir? Are you Muslim? Please answer my question. Answer my question.
Wait, I'm answering. If they bring evidence, what do you say? Not the curse. Still, because you are stubborn.
There we go. Silly nonsense. No evidence whatsoever. Excuse me, sir. I don't care about your brainwash statements. I want evidence. Any evidence?
What evidence you have that Jesus was Christian?
There we go. Did you hear that?
Jesus' name?
Clearly for Islam, no evidence. Can you see that?
What's his name?
Youngsters, did you see that?
Jesus come from?
A grown-up man.
It's Isa.
No evidence.
It's Isa. It's not.
No evidence for Muhammad of Islam. No evidence.
You are stubborn person. If they bring evidence, you are silly. You are not believing.
There is no evidence for Muhammad of Islam in history. You disagree, sir. Please come here and give evidence.
Silly.
Okay, later. Is the baby's child's mother also here? Maybe commend your son to your mother. His mother. Come here. What's that? No evidence. Islam is under scrutiny and all these Muslims are clueless and could not defend their religion. What a big shame this is.
Can I ask you a question?
This is what we in English call blind faith. We use the term brainwashing. We use the term indoctrination. When you follow a religion with no evidence, we use the term indoctrination. You know what indoctrination does? Indoctrination makes sometimes people to think that they are the president of the United States. They walk around in a deluded state, having no clue as to what they know about to be reality. This is indoctrination. Hello, sir. How old are you, sir?
27.
Old enough. And how long have you been a Muslim? This is what you were born into. How were you Muslim when you were born? When you were born, how are you Muslim?
Can I ask you a question?
Sure. But I have a question before that.
You said Muhammad is a historical person. You said you're a Christian, right? You're a Christian, right?
Yes.
You said you believe that Jesus is the Son of God, right?
Yeah.
You believe. The Son of God would leave his own son being scourged, being beaten, being
tried. Are you preaching right now?
Listen, you said,
I was hoping he was going to answer my question. What is happening right now?
How can God,
are you a Muslim, sir?
Yes, I'm a Muslim.
Please answer my question, sir. Have you got any evidence for the existence evidence of Muhammad, of Islam, from history? Any evidence?
There is evidence.
Like what?
Listen, you said, we're waiting for evidence. Give me evidence. You know, the Quran.
The Quran.
The Quran is there. All right. Okay. Okay. The Quran is an evidence for the existence of Muhammad of Islam.
Yes.
Go through all of the Quran. Give me some details about Muhammad, please. Give me some details of where he was born.
The Quran is about Muhammad and all the prophets. All the Quran.
My dear friend, did you listen to my question?
I'm not your friend.
Who are you then?
Your friend.
Who are you? If you're not my friend, who are you?
Your friend, I'm not your friend.
Okay, fine. Go through all of the Quran.
If you know about Muslim, what the Quran is about, it doesn't matter. Did you listen to my challenge? It doesn't matter.
Is zero evidence for Muhammad of Islam, and you're telling me he made it.
I want to believe so.
When there is no evidence for him, how can you claim he made it? So go through the Quran. Give me some details for Muhammad from the Quran.
Okay, but who made it?
I don't have a clue. It can't be Muhammad. That much I know. And I can give you details.
You don't have a clue. You don't have a clue. Why are you preaching?
It can be who?
I can give you details if you want. But before that, do we agree you haven't got an evidence? Do we agree?
No, we have the big evidences between your hands.
So go through the Quran. Give me some details about the person of Muhammad from here, please.
There's Surah to Muhammad. Speaking about many surahs.
Yeah, give me. Please read. Please read and tell me. Give me details about Muhammad. My dear friends, are you scared reading the Quran? Why don't you read the Quran and give me some details about Muhammad from the Quran? If it is there, why don't you do it?
Blind faith, brother. That's true. I don't know Quran.
So would you like to read at some stage and give me some details?
Yes, he wrote Quran. I cannot understand, but I memorized.
Okay, let's read.
Yasin is Muhammad.
Okay.
Innaka la rasulun kareem, rasul is Muhammad.
Can you believe this?
If you don't believe, it's your problem.
No, that's not what I'm saying. What I'm saying means a different thing. What I said was, she is reading a text which has the word Muhammad in it, and that she thinks is evidence for the historical person
called Muhammad of Islam.
This is a bit laughable, isn't it?
His name, Yasin, Mustafa, Ahmad, Muhammad. So it's not Muhammad.
Let me clarify. Let me clarify. Yeah.
Yes.
I completely agree. I completely agree. I'm answering.
Yes.
I completely agree.
Yes.
That in history,
yes,
the name Muhammad has been used. No one is questioning that. No one. Please note carefully. No one is questioning the existence of the word Muhammad. That's not the question at hand. I'm asking for the evidence for the person who is one particular Muhammad, who you call a prophet,
who was born in
the Quraishi tribe, lived in Mecca, had conflicts with people in Mecca, was persecuted and had to run away to Medina, which you call Hijra, and then he started a new religion.
Yes.
Had a constitution called the same religion, constitution of Medina. These are historical details you claim concerning Muhammad. Can you give any of these details about this person from this book? Sorry.
I gave.
You gave the word Muhammad, yeah.
Yes.
Any historical detail?
I just gave to you Yasin, Surah Muhammad.
Okay, let's read in English. Which one? Thank you.
Which one?
Yeah. Let's read.
In Arabic Quran 440, page 440.
Okay,
Surah Yasin.
Surah
Yasin in Arabic.
Okay, okay, we'll quickly find that and let's
440, Surah Yasin.
Yasin, yeah? Surah 36, Yasin. Surah 36, Yasin. Okay, let's read. Surah. No, let's deal with one at a time. One line at a time, please. One line at a time. One line at a time. No two lines, one line. So let's read. Surah. Surah 36. Yasin.
Surah Yasin.
Surah Yasin.
I don't have my glasses. I can't.
That's fine. So let me read to you. Any particular portion that you'd like me to read to understand details the about Muhammad? The very first sentence. Yasin.
Yes. Is Muhammad.
By the wise. What?
Yasin is Muhammad.
Well, wow. Don't give me.
Yes, it is.
Don't give me imaginary ideas.
No, I won't. I'm Muslim. I know better than you. Yasin is Muhammad.
Oh, yes.
Yasin is Muhammad?
Yes. Muhammad.
Demonstrate. Let's read here.
Muslim here. Yasin is Muhammad. Yes or no?
Yes.
You know, you should have done. You know, she was wasting our time. You know how? You know how the lady was wasting our time?
You know what he is doing?
You know what she was doing?
This is the big
all that she was going to do anyway.
You know better now. You know what you're doing now. You know what you're doing now.
That's Islamic brainwashing showing up.
No, brainwashing. You are brainwashed.
Indoctrination.
If Jesus is Allah.
My dear friend, you know what you could have done better? My dear friend, you know what you could have done?
God died.
And it's God.
My dear friend, you know you could have made this very simple. Because what you did ultimately, you could have made it very simple. And you know what that is? When I asked for evidence for Muhammad, all that you had to do is what you did at the end. How many of you believe Muhammad existed and everyone was going to shout with you and that's it? Why did we argue more? You clearly do not know the difference between brainwashed claims versus objective evidence. Brainwashed claims versus. Is that your mother?
Yes, you are brainwashed. If Jesus is God,
you know what your mother should have done? Your mother should have made it very easy. You know what you watch?
Your mother should have made it very easy not to make a stupid kid into the world.
Okay.
Your mother should have put you in
a. Do you ever ask questions?
I don't care about your answers.
But do you ever ask questions?
Answers are gonna come out.
Do you ever ask questions?
I don't
ask questions.
I ask questions and I get my.
How many questions about the Quran do you ask?
I'm gonna ask as many as I can.
Give me two or three examples.
Why are you asking her? Stop asking me why.
What? She's a.
Because you didn't get to a point with her.
Because why do you stop asking me and you start asking her?
Because I know you are brainwashed. I'm just wondering if she's also.
Because you couldn't. If you couldn't. Because you couldn't.
My brother.
So the question. I'd like to think. Are you based in the UK?
No.
Where are you from?
I'm from Lebanon.
Yemen, yeah.
No, Lebanon.
Okay, Lebanon. I'd like to think.
Where are you from?
I'm from India.
Where? From where? Though?
I was in South Delhi last year.
Do you find
it
normal that Indians,
they
follow cows? Do you pray for cows in India? Do you pray for animals?
Do I?
What? Generally, don't you go this down is a, animals?
This is
they
one of
the. They don't eat meat.
What?
They don't eat meat. They pray to a cow.
Do you pray for cows?
Who pray for cows? Who pray? Hindu or Christians? Hindu or Christians?
Hindu.
So why are you asking
Hindu.
Christian?
I'm asking Christian. Asking in general.
Look, my
so Hindu.
Yeah, I'm a Christian. I'm a Christian.
Okay, so what do you believe in?
So my
what do you believe?
No, but before Jesus,
how would he live? How did he live?
Don't be angry. Peace. Calm, quiet. Don't be angry. So the question is simple.
And there were people before.
I like to think.
Where did they come from if Jesus is God?
Okay.
Virgin Mary, where did you come from if Jesus is God?
Can I?
Where did you come from?
One second.
Jesus is before. Jesus is from the time of creation.
But how
he created everything.
He was again.
Everything was created by Jesus, for him, by him.
Wait, one second.
He came for a purpose. He came for a plan of salvation.
It's a bit of a...
Do you understand sacrifice?
You believe in sacrifice.
Why don't you know the word?
Why Jews were sacrificing?
You, sir, 27 years old.
Why?
Any improvement?
What it calls then?
In the last 10 minutes.
Why?
Did you think about what you said?
Then those times?
That's dumb.
Animal sacrifice, what? Why it was used?
Why would I sacrifice
now? Why Jews were? Don't forget. Why Jews were sacrificing animals?
I don't sacrifice a human. They didn't sacrifice a human.
Hey, shame Dawa, we're not speaking to you. Shame Dawa, you can move away. We're not speaking to you, Shame Dawa.
They don't understand the spiritual meaning of sacrifice. You don't understand that.
My dear, 27 years.
Physical meaning. That's why we need to kill animal? Are you understand the spiritual meaning?
No, my sir, my question.
You're ashamed now, you can move on.
Look at shame.
My dear, 27
years.
Any improvement in the last 10 years?
Last time, he said
the evidence of Jesus was that in the London Museum there is evidence of long time ago.
He's a big time liar. Forget about him.
I told him that there's in Turkey.
He asked a lot of questions.
Let me speak.
Why you don't want to ask?
Read from the Quran. Give me some historical evidence about Muhammad from the Quran.
Okay. It's Arabic.
Tell him. I will answer you.
This is the guy which brainwashes you. Don't listen to my question. Hello, my young friend. How are you?
Hindi or Bengali?
How does it matter? How does it matter?
Hindi or Bengali?
How does it matter?
Why are you afraid of me, man? Come on.
Are you Muslim?
Why are you afraid of me?
No, you're not. Do you believe in God? No, okay.
I originally believed.
Well,
why are you afraid of me?
The minions took it away.
Why are you afraid of me?
You?
I give you.
I'm afraid of ignorance.
Why are
you afraid of me? I asked the gentleman last week, what is the evidence for the existence of Muhammad?
Do you believe what he said?
Allah. He said Turkish museum is the evidence.
Can you give me one example? Shame Dawa is just going to waste our time.
You're back. Where is your mom?
Yeah.
Somewhere around. Where's mother?
No. Speak with this.
Alright, my dear friends.
I asked him a question.
Unfortunately, we have to go right now.
What has been demonstrated? Look at the coward.
This is what the religion does.
With a coward chicken.
We have demonstrated that Muslims are clueless
for money.
This week, just like last week, no improvement whatsoever. You had one more week to study history. No improvement.
You got no comeback from my evidence.
We are really sad.
You don't want to hear it.
One more week.
You don't want to hear
no evidence.
I give you evidence.
And so we're going to wrap up right now. Better luck next week. Please try and see if you have evidence. The clown is here. The Islamic clown is here. And if I ask him a question, he will just ramble on. No evidence for Muhammad. Give up on Islam. Come follow Jesus Christ.
Walk away.
Jesus is the only one who is able to save you. All of mankind has been in sin for millennia. And it is only Jesus Christ who gave up
his life
no one will save you
to deal with our sins.
If you are innocent,
if you receive Jesus Christ, you will be saved. If you reject Jesus Christ, unfortunately, all you have would be your clowns. Clowns will not help you with judgment. Clowns can entertain you for now, but not help you when it comes to God's judgment. So, like you rightly saw, no evidence given for Muhammad of Islam today. Are you staying in London for a long time?
No, only 1 month.
1 more month?
Yes.
Please come here next week. I'll give you my email address if you like. Please find out for yourself. For years, there has not been much improvement. Please don't be afraid. Hide it. My email, please put it somewhere.
Brother, I don't ask you.
Don't go anywhere. Email and ask. Email, yeah? But don't follow these clowns. These clowns can't help you. Thank you very much. God's blessings. Come to the Lord Jesus Christ to be saved. Reject Jesus Christ. The only thing you have got would be luck. And luck doesn't help much. So my dear Muslim friends, come to Jesus Christ. Pick up your Bible today and read and find out for yourself. God's blessings to you.
Jesus,
to your mother, please.
Love one another.
Please give my.
That's what Jesus said.
All right, that's fine.
Love one another.
You, sir.
This man is saying, kill one another.
He's a bit confused.
He's a racist.
Back.
No. This paper you put in.
This is what Muslims do.
Become a
the moment you want to engage, they feel threatened. You know why? Because when questions are asked, Islam shatters.
In Palestine,
Islam weeps and cries when it is scrutinized. And this is why shaky shakes and other milkshakes don't come and face questions.
Hallelujah.
All that Muslims do is propaganda. They are giving out free rubbish. If you want free rubbish, you can get there.
Kill people in the name of Jesus.
He's a bit confused. Avoid him. Avoid him and you'll do already better. Thank you very much. God's blessings to you all. Thank you.